Good morning, Pantsers. It's not Tuesday, it's Monday, but it'll be Tuesday at some point, right? It's Tuesday somewhere. I feel like I look especially scruffy today, but not only do I probably not look any different than I look every single day anyway, but you guys are used to seeing me in the middle of the night. I would think you'd probably at least be happy that there's light today. It's like after 2 in the afternoon and I'm still wearing my pajamas. This is the first day I've had off in 2 weeks. We've done 2 shows in 2 weekends and I've worked 2 booths at both shows and I am really tired. But we did the Umpqua Valley Wine Arts and Music Festival this weekend. And I kind of wanted to show it to you guys a little bit because it was held at the Umpqua Community College campus and that's where I went to school. I didn't get very many pictures or, you know, video or anything because all I had with me was my phone and I couldn't leave the booth with the phone because the phone contains our only way to take credit cards, so I had to leave the phone at the booth. And in fact, the only time I left the booth all weekend, other than to go to the bathroom, was to run across to the vendor behind us for about 10 minutes and talk to her and then come back to my booth. But while we were setting up on Sunday morning, I snuck away for a few minutes and ran around taking a couple of pictures because I really, really wanted to show you guys my college campus. So that's what we've got here. This is a picture of one of the walkways with, you know, with the vendors and stuff set up. This is basically what large quantities of the festival look like. At the booth there with the purple table skirting, that's Tammy's fudge booth. That's the lady that I work for. We are the booth next to her, a little bit farther down the path with the red tablecloth. This is our booth, and this is a picture of my mom in our booth. Those are really the only pictures that I got of actual festival things. I didn't do a very good job. On Saturday night, the festival ran until like 10 p.m. This is what the view looked like in front of our booth. This is one of the wine vendors. He was right across from us and he was really loud and kept shooting wine corks at everyone all weekend long. This is right in front of our booth. Across there you can see the amphitheater, which I will show you more pictures of later. There is a really good blues band playing at this moment, actually, in that amphitheater, but you can't see them. These are the pictures that I took Sunday morning. This is the first picture I took. It's a picture of the library, which I spent a lot of time in. It doesn't normally have a stage put up in front of it. And if you turn somewhat to the left wing of this building, right where the sign is that says Campus Center, that's where the registration and like the student center and stuff is. The right wing of the building, right in front down the steps, that is the Campus Book Center. And then behind that, back in the corner, the back corner back there, is where the cafeteria is. This is what the campus looks like, you know, when there aren't a bunch of festival goers all over it, except it doesn't normally have cars parked on the walkways. It does, however, sometimes have flocks of very large and not very pleasant wild turkeys. This is the backside of the amphitheater. This building didn't exist when I was here. It was just open. The path and stuff was there, but there was no building. This is the front side of the amphitheater. Normally the chairs and stuff aren't set up unless there's an event going on. It looked exactly like this when I went to school here, except minus the building. This is where graduation was held, and they put up a little sort of platform thing for all the graduates to stand on. These two buildings, the one on the left is Jacoby Auditorium, and the one on the right behind it is the Fine Arts Building, which is where I spent most of my time. You can kind of see the giant window on the top. That's the studio, the drawing studio. I took the only drawing class I've ever taken there, and I spent a lot of time staring out that window at the trees, trying to draw them, and arguing with my instructor over whether I could possibly add more detail to my drawings since I'm nearsighted and I couldn't actually see more detail. This is the only picture that I took of the festival while it was actually happening. I literally took like 45 seconds to run away from my booth really quickly and take it and then run back to the booth, and unfortunately it isn't a very good picture. There was a German band playing. You can't really see, but it's a bunch of little elderly musicians in lederhosen. Shortly before I took this picture, the band leader was exhorting the crowd to link elbows and sway to the music, and he kept after them until they did it, and then he very enthusiastically said, "There! Now you're like real Germans!" I couldn't help but envision an entire crowd full of Leos in lederhosen linking arms and swaying. That was by far the most entertaining moment I had at the festival. Anyway, it was fun and I had a good time and it was kind of nice to wander around the campus again. I'm really, really glad to have a day off and I'm really, really glad that I don't have another show to do this weekend, but it was fun. Nella, I'm really, really happy to see you on the channel again. I'm not sure exactly when you're going to be, you know, on my continent, but I look forward to having you here. I hope that you're doing well, and I hope all the rest of you are doing well, and I love you, and I will see you next week.